Now, I'll go to Professor Google to see what the Stone Age artist remembered the details of that bear so much. Yeah, there we go. It's hard to believe I have such an old art piece. Just like those carved heads, they had the bowl, the indentations or bowl things at the top of their head. Thank you. So the artist for this is either 11,000 years old or a little older.
Go again.
That's amazing. Yeah, that must have been pretty terrifying, because all they had, the clovis folsom people had, were stone-tipped spears. How did they manage to survive an encounter with this? Oh wow, the kids are going to love that piece of art. They are going to love it.